instructor here will be Master Dan DeNapoli, one of my top black belts, and he's going to start a class here. The classes will be for adults, teens, and children. And what we teach is a very rare system of karate, Ishinryu. I don't think any of you've ever heard of it. It's a combination of Goju and Shoryu. Why it's very rare is because it's only taught in Okinawa, and it's taught up in a Marine Corps base, Camp Foster. And many people that train in this style are Marines. By working out, whatever you do, if you do cardio, you do, you know, Zumba, you do jogging, you do powerlifting, whatever you do, you'll see that karate can be part of your training. Right now, I teach at the Axon Gym in New Rochelle, and I got guys there all the time that catch me. They're big, big, giant guys, powerlifting, everything. And I taught them how to stretch properly, and they came back and thanked me to show them how better their endurance has been in their competition when they go for competition, because their stretching was poor. Whatever you do, you have to have proper stretching. And in karate, we do a lot of stretching for our kicks and punches. We do a lot of basic self-defense. I don't teach things that do not work. My students can kick as good as any taekwondo style, and they can perform as good as any jiu-jitsu. Okay? I teach a lot of personal training. At present, people that I do, Mickey Raw, very many of you've heard of Chuck Zito, he's one of my students, and the list goes on. I've been a bodyguard for many recording stars, probably just rap stars like Ja Rule, Jay-Z, DMX, you name it, I bodyguarded them, or one of my staff did. I have my own security company, which is called Samurai Security. So we're going to show you today, we'll get started right away, is some of the things that we do, some of the warm-up exercises, and then we'll get on from there and we'll show you, we like some of the children. What I do with the children is I designed this. No one else designed it. Now everybody took my name and did it. I should have trademarked it, but I was the first person to start Stranger Danger. And what I teach a student, little youngsters, is about dangers of strangers. And I teach this at the Board of Education in Westchester, mostly in the New Rochelle School District. And I teach children about the dangers of a stranger. Stay away from strangers. If mommy takes you to the supermarket, are you in the same aisle as mommy, or do you run around and you're on aisle 10 while she's in aisle 2? So this is things, don't talk to strangers, don't take candy, Halloween's coming up. It's important today to let our children know about the dangers of strangers. Right. So we're going to start off first, show you some exercises.